pleasant day to everyone. I am Hannah Y. Campomanes, and I am going to discuss corpus-assisted discourse analysis. So far, all approaches to discourse analysis we have considered involve analyzing a relatively small number of texts or interaction at one time. In fact, the focus of most discourse analysis is on looking very closely at one or small number of texts or conversation of a particular type, trying to uncover things such as how the text or conversation is structured, or how writers, speakers, and readers or listeners are constructed, how the text or conversation promotes the broader ideological agendas of groups or institutions, and how people actually use the text or conversation to perform, create social action. Corpus-assisted discourse analysis is unique in that it allows us to go beyond looking at small number of texts or interaction to analyzing a large number of them and being able to compare them with other texts and conversation that are produced under similar or different circumstances. It also allows us to bring to our analysis some degree of objectivity by giving us the opportunity to test out the theories that we have formulated in our close analysis of a few texts or conversation on a much larger body of data in a rather systematic way. A corpus is basically a collection of text in digital format that is possible to search through and manipulate using computer program. There are a number of large corpora such as the British National Corpus, which is a very general collection of written and spoken text in English. You can also find general corpora of text produced in different varieties of English and also other languages. There are also a large text number such as a specialized corpora available, that is a collection of particular kinds of business letters or academic articles. There are even multimodal corpora in which not just a verbal data but also a visual data that are collected and tagged. Normally, corpora are used by linguists in order to find out things about grammatical and lexical pattern in particular varieties of language or particular kinds of text. A lot of what we know about the differences among the different varieties of English, such as British English, American English, and Australian English, or among different registers such as academic English and conversational English, comes corpus-assisted from analysis of corpora. Corpora have also played an important role in forensic linguistics, or the use of linguistics to solve a crime. Linguists sometimes, for example, compare the features of piece of writing to those in a corpus of text by a particular author in order to answer questions about authorship. The computer analysis of corpora does not provide discourse analysts with answer. Rather, it provides them with additional information to make their educated guesses even more educated and their theory building more evidence-based.
That's all for this topic. I hope you learned a lot in these discussions. Thank you, and keep safe, everyone!
analysis.